Here's three tips that's gonna help you keep an upright posture as you sit in your chair so you don't slouch your back. Number one, move your chair closer to your desk. It's gonna force you into the upright posture. Number two, you could simply just move to the front of your chair. Just make sure to sit on your butt bones. Last, I highly recommend you grab something to position into your lower back to help keep you upright. This is a chirp wheel. You can use a balled up towel.